This JTS Mortgage Minute is brought to you by JTS & Company Mortgage Professionals.
Hey, good morning. I'm Jeff Farnham. The decision to pay off your mortgage early leaves some not knowing where to start. For those that have tackled many of their big financial goals and erased other debt, their home mortgage is the next logical debt to tackle. It can be surprisingly easy to pay it off a few years earlier than expected. When your goal is to pay off your mortgage early, there are several options to consider. Some of these options will have you paying off your mortgage a decade earlier. Others will cut just a few months or years off the debt. Either way, any of these options could save you money in the end and help you reach financial freedom faster. One that I want to discuss today is refinancing to a 15-year mortgage. An easy way to guarantee that you'll pay off your house twice as fast is to refinance your 30-year mortgage to a 15-year mortgage. You'll typically pay a lower interest rate while making larger payments each month. Interest rates on a 15-year fixed-rate mortgage typically run about 3/4 percentage point lower than the interest rates on a 30-year home loan. You pay interest for a shorter term. The difference in making those 30 years worth of house payments versus 15 years worth of house payments can add up quickly to more money in your pocket. This option could save you tens of thousands of dollars in interest over the life of your loan. Besides getting rid of mortgage payments much sooner, how much interest will you save? For example, if you owe $250,000 on a 30-year loan at, say, 5%, the total interest on that 30-year loan is almost as much as the loan itself, approximately $230,000. If you refinance to a 15-year loan at, say, 3 3/4%, for example, the total interest you will pay drops to approximately $77,000. That's a savings of $153,000. Imagine the vacations, college educations, or investments that much money could help you afford. Other options to consider: refinance but keep the same payments. Many who refinance do so to reduce their monthly payments. But if you refinance, reduce your interest rate, and keep making the same monthly payments you were making, this has the same result as making extra payments each month on your current mortgage and gives you a lower monthly required payment. Use cash windfalls to pay lump sum amounts to the principal balance of your current mortgage. This strategy works best for those who get monthly, quarterly, annual bonuses, tax refunds, or an inheritance. If you put $3,000 towards the same principal balance of $250,000 each April when you get your tax refund, you would save approximately $74,000 in interest. Another option to consider is to pay extra on the principal balance each month. As little as $50 goes a long way. Consistently adding this much to your mortgage payment can make a significant difference. If we use the same example of $250,000 mortgage at 5% interest, add $50 to your monthly mortgage payment, and you'll pay it off approximately 3 years sooner and save about $20,000 in interest. You see, saving on the interest is not as hard as you thought. If you would like to look at refinancing your home to a 15-year mortgage and see what your potential savings would be, give us a call. Thanks for joining me today. Be sure to tune in next week.
This JTS Mortgage Minute is brought to you by JTS & Company Mortgage Professionals.